There we go.
What is up, YouTube? Yeah, it is the Music Recording Network.
To our channel,
I said she came.
We'd like to thank you.
Thank ya.
Let us know where y'all from.
Hey, let us know where y'all from. Put it in the comments below to let us know.
If you're coming to our channel,
slap a little bass.
See what we do.
Hey,
let us know where y'all from.
I said to get it, y'all. Ooh, I said to do it now.
If you're coming to our channel, we do this for you.
Hey,
let us know where y'all from.
Watch this.
Let us know where y'all from. Myself. Oh man, I messed it all up, man. I'm rusty, man. I admit I'm rusty, man. But every now and then, man, I get that little groove back. Anyway, what's up, y'all? Hey, this is Bad Meets Evil. This is Raw, man. Eminem and Royce the 5'9", right? Royce the 5'9". Look, man, I know y'all gonna think I'm lying, but I never heard this before, man. I know y'all heard it, but I'm gonna break it down as a producer's point of view, man. See what y'all think and all that good stuff. So they asked for it in the chat room. And I know it's bad, man. So let's check it out. Here we go. Hey. Different already.
Everything I say be wrong. Everything I say be raw. Everything I say be raw. I'm hard body. Everything I say be raw. Good God. Everything I say be raw. I'm hard body. Everything I say be raw.
Hey.
Everything I say be raw.
Love the beat already. That mix, and then it comes in so big. With them vocals sitting right in the middle, the music is big right now. God dang it! Everything I be ballin'.
Everything I say be raw.
Be raw, my man.
Everything I say be raw.
Raw, yeah.
Everything I say be raw.
You can never be my nemesis. You against me is me being a fool and you being an enemy with benefits. I don't even consider myself deep when I'm rolling with 30 niggas, cause I'm so used to being in a syndicate. Boots on with my strap on me, you don't know how easy this is in finicate. Bad and evil, catch a body, that's a membership. Woo! Put you on my hit list and turn around and kill up all the snitches. And turn around and go to church, repent and ask the reverend, can I get a witness? Ha, I got an IOU on my Bible's view. Even God knows what I'm liable to do when I'm high, bro. I represent the same significance in hip-hop as Pocket Biggie driving side condo. Except I'm alive, though. Best believe I got no problem fucking your bitch raw. And that mean I got no condo. Panamera, Porsche, factory, real white. That's me in real life. And I probably be menaging mode in the back of Meek Mill bike. I'm Hollywood. Everything about me, bro. From the lyrics to the
just regular straight up and down drops, man. With that loop, that weird sound loop and stuff that's in there. You set already. All you gotta do is follow the regular format. Soon as the vocals came in first verse, strip the music out, let it be a little funky, a little bit. You gotta let the music gotta come up and down according to what the vocals doing in and out. This is just producing 101, man, but the track is past hot. The track is hot as I don't know what, man.
And I probably be menaging mode in the back of Meek Mill bike. I'm Hollywood. Everything about me, bro. From the lyrics to the gunplay, I'm hard body. Everything I say be bro.
Man, I'm in it.
Everything I do be bro. What I do it one way. I'm hard.
world, every motherfucker wants to get a piece of your ass. Then, you take a little time off from being unstoppable, just to regroup and relax. No one will give you time to fucking care.
Big boss, the best of y'all, just one of them. I'm becoming what I used to make fun of her. Smoke son of a bitch, fuck it though. Go for the fucking juggernaut. Leave him in a puddle, blood him up, kill a bottom up. Cut up all the others, bloody gloving up. Prison yard, dirty area, yes, I'm coming for you. Fuck up the world, dusting her. Proof, here I come as a custodian, I'm dressed to smother ya. Ass out, wrapped up in her. Comforter, come stuff her up with her. Another fucking up, we'll make a double chocolate butter. I'ma take a chubby, shove it up that nice round little bubble butt. Make a double stuff. Pull it out one hole, put it in the other one. Make a peanut butter cup. Yeah, we can fuck on a golf cart, tell me how you want it soft hard. A fucking rough like a soft park stop at the Walmart. Get a couple of 50 watt bulbs with a hot tub. Fill up them buns with a hot dog. To be frank, these other motherfuckers ain't even in the ballpark. Then she pulled out the condom in drawer. She must heard this is where the condoms get stored. Sign above the door to the sauna says, welcome to Sodom and Gomorrah. Told her I got something for it. Sharp and it's pointed and its head's on swole. Hold it like a samurai. She said, wow, look at that bulge. Must have a huge ego. I said, is it me you're aiming that compliment toward? She said, yes, my ninja. Please get to stabbing this shit. I commenced to dropping them drawers. My black belt and gauntlets all onto the floor. Zip down my fly, whipped out my confidence sword.
Everything about me, bro. From the lyrics to the gunplay, I'm hard body. Everything I say, be bro. And I mean it. I'm wrong. Everything I do, be bro. What I do it one way. I'm hard body. Everything about me, bro. And I mean it.
So that is why I am better than everyone in the world.
So that is why I am than everyone in the world. God damn. Man, who gonna say he lying? Who gonna say the man lying? Not me. Everything I can be wrong. That's tight, man. That's tight. God dang, man. I was gonna say something, right, man?
So that is why I am better than everyone in the world.
The drops is funky.
Kiss my ass and suck my dick. Everyone.
You've reached the end of cassette number 3.
Hey! I forgot what I was going to say, man, but it got something to do with them drops and stuff. Them drops and everything, man. The beat and the drops is funky. One of these days, I'm going to try my best to teach funk. You feel me? I can teach the funk. I'm over here hitting the wrong buttons, y'all. So I ain't know they was doing it like this, man. This bad meets evil, man. I gotta listen to that whole album, man. Golly, man. It's Shadow Time. Y'all know good and well, if I would have heard this one, it would have been up on the channel. It would have been up on the channel, man. It's Eminem, too. They was calling this Eminem's channel. Hey, shout out to you, baby boy. Check it out. Shout out to my main man, to here, to there. Hey, to everywhere,
shout
y'all.
Out to you.
And also, Bubba Nation's in the house, y'all. Shout out to you.
Shout
hey.
Out to you.
Shout out to my man, my lady, Sweet Katie. How you doing, Katie?
Shout out to you.
And also, Brittany, and also, Jay Marie, and I am great.
Shout out to you.
Shout out to my main man, Drew Figs, y'all. Where you at, Drew Figs? Hey.
Shout out to you.
And also, Scott Squillow, y'all. Hit him with a pillow, y'all.
Shout hey. Out to you.
Shout out to my main man, Crazy Gamer in the house.
Shout out to you.
And also Jesus Junior, where you at, Jesus Junior?
Shout hey. Out to you.
Shout out to my main man, Taka Cool You. Shout out to you.
Shout out to you.
And AA, shout out to A.
Shout out to you.
Shout out to my main man, KTN 93, 94, 95. Hey, look here, man. Let me get on up out of here, man. Y'all take it light. Y'all take it slow. Y'all tell him Mike Cross told you so. Peace out.